Okay, folks, just got set up, just got a good slab here. Nice one, over 12 incher. Today I'm doing a little bit different. I've got some new sniping braid on here. I've got my hand tied little jig, as you can see, chartreuse with a little blue and flake. Trying to catch a few crappies, so let's see if we can get back on them, and we'll see if we can catch some. Real decent fish. I had to change colors. They quit biting on the blue. So now I've got a black and a little bit of a pink. We'll see if that's going to be the color they want. I don't know. You never know. Good fish there. The hell, nice one. Big slab. What this is, I get off. A bass or a grill. All down in there. And he comes up and looks at it. Thank you. clubfish. There's a few little fish down in there. There you go. Starting to get hot, folks. Yes, sir. It's starting to get hot. I don't know if y'all can see those school of crappie right there. Good slab. He was sitting on that top. Sitting right there.